Okay, here are my answers. As you can see, basically, you know, Memcached, because it's the hash table, and dictionaries in Python are hash tables as well, the semantics line up really nicely. So all these functions are very simple. Set cache key to value. No problem. Return true. To get, we actually can use the get function that's built in the Python dictionaries, which is basically says get key. And if the key is not there, it will return none. If we had typed something like this, this would raise an exception. If the key isn't in the cache, Python would complain. And the get function is used to avoid that problem. Deleting a key in the cache. So first, what we do is we say, if the key is in the cache, then delete it. And this is the Python syntax for deleting something from a dictionary. Another way of doing this would be to use the pop function, which is built in the Python. And what basically this says is, find the key in the dictionary, and if it's there, return it. Otherwise, return false. And if you don't have this false, this will raise an exception. I find this approach to be a little bit more readable, however, so which is why I did it that way. And of course, flushing the cache is easy. You just call clear on the dictionary. And let's give all of these a run real quick to see if they work. I'm going to go down to my test little test harness here and uncomment all these operations, and then we'll give this a run. And we can see that things work. We set x to 1. And we get back true, which is what we expected. We get x, and we can see the value is 1. We get y, the value is none, because y is not in the cache. And then we delete x, and then try to get it, and we see that x is now none. OK, so our basic cache is working. Good job on that. And let's move on to some more advanced memcached.